It's time for the show where high culture and pop culture collide.
Yes, all right. Welcome to our late night episode. Hey, as Steve Winwood once said, don't you know what the night can do? Don't you know what the night can do? Don't you know what the night can do? I'm sorry, I'm awake. No problem. Hey, welcome to our... Did I say that? I said that. Okay, first order of business, screws. Not to offend you, but this is how you screw someone. If you want to force your neighbor into answering a question that you know they don't know, buzz in and slap that S key. You got it? Okay, you ready to go? Let's do it. Player one, why don't you give me a category?
Whoa.
Let's take a look at I Feel the Need for Speed. You get this one, you pocket 2,000 bucks. Okay, get ready to type on this one because it's a fill in the blank. Yeah! Revive with blank. Now, what word completes the phrase? Next time, think about typing this. Revive with Vivarin. Oh yeah, it's great. I use it all the time. Oh god, skin's too tight. Player one, your choice. For your viewing pleasure, when are they going to paint each other's toenails? Let's see what you'll do for $1,000. Oh, this question takes me back. Let's listen in on a slumber party, shall we?
Okay, it's my turn. Truth or dare? Truth. Okay, have you ever done it? Oh my god, I'm so bad. Sometimes when a guy's sleeping, I like to creep up on his body and ride him like there's no tomorrow. I'm pure evil. Do you still like me? Sally, you are such a what?
Okay, is Lil Sally a shaman, banshee, doppelganger, or succubus? Player two, grab it. Yep, sorry. A doppelganger is when a guy is wearing really tight briefs and his little boys start popping out of each side. I'm sorry, am I saying too much here? Player one, player three, you want it? It's all yours, player one. A succubus is an evil female spirit who has her way with men while they're sleeping. Hey, come to think of it, I dated a succubus once. Except she left with my wallet. Player one, what's up? All right, give it up for a lot to be concerned about. You get it right, you get 2K. See what you can do with this one. Suppose public service announcements were around in biblical times. When the TV said, it's 10 o'clock, do you know where your children are? What would Lot have replied? Yeah, I'm sleeping with them? Consorting with the devil. Why? Over by the fire, chewing on human flesh. Or, not a freaking clue. Take a shot, player two. Player three, you're gonna take that. Give me an answer. That's gonna cost you. Player one, player two, go get it. Player two, go. I do this out of love. Player one, you can take it. Player one, do it. Well, you gotta love that Bible, don't you? In order to repopulate the world, Lot's daughters got him totally plastered and then seduced him. And hey, let's face it, he probably let it happen. I mean, it's no fun trying to have sex with a pillar of salt. Player one, tell me what's next. I believe this one is called, at that price, it's a Danielle Steel. How does $2,000 sound? Okay, now when you're talking about late night loving, oh, there is only one thing that comes to mind. Danielle Steel novels. Uh-huh. Which of these is not among Danielle Steel's collection of original and inspired titles? To Love Again, Loving, Season of Love, or No Gr- Play three, do it! getting screwed. Let's give something back. That's good. Danielle Steele has not written a book called Season of Love. Well, not yet anyway. Hey, player three, when you can't successfully screw someone else, you screw yourself. Player two, take... Hey, not bad. You chose a When Did Happen. All right, I'm going to show you an event like this. Man first walks on the moon. Then I'm going to list off seven other events like this one. All you got to do for each one is tell me whether it happened before or after man first walked on the moon, or if it never happened at all. Buzz in when the correct answer is lit, you'll get $1,000. But be careful, if you buzz in when the incorrect answer is lit, you lose $1,000 each time you're wrong. We all set? Okay. The category for your When Did Happen is Be My Guest. In all of history, no wars were as brutal as the late night wars, and no event more crucial in those wars than this one. The Tonight Show with Jay Leno premieres. Now, did this show premiere before Leno took over for Carson, after Leno took over, or was it never a show at all? Done. Well, it ain't pretty, player one, but you did pull this one out. Let's take a look at the overall scores. Player one still ahead. Okay, now, where were we? Let's have a category, player one. Here we have, now I know my ABCs. $2,000 for a correct answer. Okay, important fact, you're gonna need this. The modern Roman alphabet that we use today didn't just all come together at once. Oh no, you see, different letters joined at different times, okay? So, if your nightly routine corresponds to the order in which letters were added to the modern Roman alphabet, which of these should you do last? Smoke a J, apply some preparation H, work out at the Y, or catch some Z's? Player one! Player three, give me an answer. Cold. That's cold. Cold. Player one, player two, it's open. Player two, grab it. J was the last letter to join the alphabet, so you'd smoke a J. If you're into that sort of thing, of course, I understand it's still illegal. So hey, I'm not advocating anything. Although, to be honest, most people take a P. Player two, what do you want? And our special guest tonight, he has...